How may you know if a bill is false or not? You see, this is a bill of 10 euros. You see, there is an hologram, the number brights, there's a watermark like that, and there is another piece in there, and inside you cannot see. There is a lot of marks of security, so you can be sure that this bill is authentic, okay? Jesus said that in one day, many false prophets, many false Christs would come. How could we recognize them? There's only one way we can do it, reading the Bible, because the Bible is the place where God has told us how to identify if a prophet or anyone says the truth or not. So read your Bible on your own. Don't even trust what I say, even if I am giving you this message. So trust God, but trust the Bible as well.